Praise the Lord. In the Gospel of Mark, chapter 9, verse 50. Salt is good, but if salt has lost its saltiness, how can you season it? Have salt in yourselves and be at peace with one another. Thank you. God bless you.